Welcome to this My Quick Tip. I have a model of Franklin here that I want to create a blend shape from. So I duplicated the model, but as you can see, it's locked. So I select the model. You want to go to Channel Box Editor slash Layer, Channel Box, that's Layer Editor, Edit, Channel Control, Locked, select all these attributes, move it, and then you're done. Ta-da.